spotted something coincidental. So here goes. So last week it was on a, I think it was on a Wednesday, that I went out on this very trip. So I went out and I started off at a bicycle lane. As you can see on the video on the left, this is where I started, the started location. The app, and I set my intention, my first intention, to something orange, and I allowed the app to give me a random location for me to go to, and the app pointed out a point that is really far away, like 20 or 30 blocks away. So keep in mind that I went out on the evening, before the sun goes down and down and down, before sunset, and I realized that I had no time, and that I could not walk that far without getting bit by mosquitoes. So I had to retry the app and set my intent again. So I retried the app. I let the app set another point of interest, another location. Tractor, and my intent is coins. So I wanted to find something related to coins or money. It doesn't have to be real money or like coins on the ground, something that's related to coins or something. So yeah, so I was at the starting location and I set it to coins as my intention or manifestation, and the app gave me not that far away this time, so it's more of a reasonable walk tonight, that night, evening. So I decided to go take on a round and out to that point. So the point that it gave me was on a park that I've been there for 10 years. I have been there for like 8 years ago or something. A small park, that's where it pointed out me, that's where that app generated that point. So it was a very short walk. You just have to walk around because you can't go cut through the straight line. You just have to walk through the loop around, as you can see in the I told you that in the last video. And I happened to talk a little bit on the last video, telling you some examples of what happened when people use the app, and it was pretty cool, pretty normal, average walk. So keep in mind that I was walking, and then at one point, while I turned, there was some construction going on. So hopefully the path wasn't blocked, and I was lucky enough that I could reach destination. So in the place I live, there has been a gazillion times of construction going on. Like, so many roads are being closed and under construction. It's pretty annoying and pain in the ass for some drivers. But luckily enough, I have managed to get to the park. So I arrived at the park, and my intention, forget, was coins. So it led me to this park, and I was thinking, oh, this is maybe parks have a lot of coins on the ground. People, it's pretty likely that you could find something or some money or some dimes on the ground in parks or something in places like these. And so it led me to this park, and I started to explore a little bit, as you can see in the last video. So I walked around the park, explored a little bit, explored the asphalt, looked into the grass or something, a little bit, just skimmed through. signs, those road detour signs, what color were these signs? They were orange. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. That was my first intent. It went orange, and then my journey to the second. Or maybe in vlogs. I do vlogs as well. If you want to see more of those comments.